I'm the ghost of the mighty Mississippi from another time, when I was free to do my wandering, free to weave and wind, before the levees tamed my power, before the great decline, before man polluted my water, before I lost my mind, I watched over peaceful people.
Out there. I'm Ryan Koenig, as you might know from text that's in and around the video. I'm going to start you off with one originally done by Connie Cato, or Cato, St. Louis country singing woman, about a man named Lincoln Autry.
Ladies of Clark County thought it was a social honor to have Lincoln with them, laying quietly by their side. He was the handsome symbol of the finest Clark County manhood. He made women shed their virtue without thinking of their pride. And the ladies of Clark County helped to furnish Lincoln Autry with fine suits and golden watches in hopes to take his name. They competed in the daylight for a visit after midnight and a chance to watch him dressing when the sounds of morning came. And the church was Springfield on Friday for the vows of Lincoln on Tree. There were lots of women crying when Lincoln gave his ring. They had dreamed of life beside him in his fine Clark County mansion. And as those wedding bells were ringing, they were losing everything. Now the ladies of Clark County, in their fancy low-cut dresses, had come to see the woman who was taking Lincoln's hand. When they saw the lovely daughter of a poor but honest farmer, plainly dressed in modest gingham, they just could not understand. And the church was filled on Friday for the vows of Lincoln Autry. There were lots of ladies crying when Lincoln gave his ring. Song that those ladies could not sing. Oh, the church was filled on Friday for the vows of Lincoln Autry.
Lincoln Autry. We're going to do some sad, cry-timey songs tonight. But since it's just me, we're going to do some novelty songs, too, to keep the mood a little bit more light. Here's one that was one of the first crossover hits for an Australian country artist named Slim Dusty. It was written by Australian country artist and songwriter Gordon Parsons, but Slim Dusty had the hit. Sometime in the 50s, became a hit in America as well. The song is about a bunch of American soldiers, I believe, during World War II that were stationed in Australia. And out of contempt for the Australians, they drank a bar out of beer completely. So thus, this song, The Pub with No Beer.
Oh, it's lonesome away from your kindred at all, around the campfires at night where the wild dingoes call. But there's nothing so lonesome, so morbid or drear, than to stand at the bar of a pub with no beer. Now the publican's anxious for the quota to come. There's a faraway look on the face of a bum. The maid's got all cranky, the cook's acting kind of weird. What a terrible place is a pub with no beer. And the stockman rides up with his dry, dusty throat. Bellies up to the bar, pulls a wad from his coat. But the smile on his face quickly turns to a sneer when a bartender tells him the pub's got no beer. There's a dog on the veranda, for his master he waits. But he is out back drinking wine with his mates. The dog hurries for cover, and he cringes in fear. It's no place for a dog round a pub with no beer. Billy, the blacksmith, for the first time in his life, has gone home cold sober to his darling wife. He comes into the kitchen and she says that you're early, my dear. But he breaks down and tells her the pub's got no beer. Oh, it's a lonesome away from your kindred and all, around the campfires at night where the wild dingoes call. But there's nothing so lonesome, so morbid or drear, than to stand at the bar of a pub with no beer.
Oh, yeah. Fortunately, not a problem that I'm having at the moment. Well, I'm going to do you one now that I recorded on a record made live at the Focal Point a couple years back. A song by Hoyt Axton.
When I was young, I dreamed highways. I never knew I'd find you there. You got yours, and I got my ways. It's all gone, I don't care. Then come lay your head down on my pillow. I just got to see you one more time. Don't tell lies, they're hard to handle. It's too late to change my mind. Some words don't come easy, and some don't come at all. I don't think I'll be talking when you leave. Late last night, I thought I heard you crying. You must have had some trouble in your sleep. And the only sound I can rely on is the song you'll be singing when you leave. Oh, some words don't come easy. Some don't come at all. Oh, I don't think I'll be talking when you leave. When I was young, I dreamed of highways. I never knew I'd lose you there. You got yours, and I got my ways. It's all gone, and I don't care. It's all gone, and I don't care.
Certainly a little bit more in the cry time vein there. I recently saw a video of Hoyt Axton and Arlo Guthrie doing a peanut butter and jelly song where they're dressed as peanut butter and jelly. One of the last times that I was here in this room, the Sheldon, was when Arlo Guthrie was here. And one of my best moments of that night was when his daughter, Sarah, invited me to come back and talk to Arlo. And Arlo had said something during the show about how there was never a harmonica player as great as ones he had seen in the past, in the good old blues and folk revival days. And right as I shook Arlo's hand, Sarah says, "Here's the one guy that's left." So here's one that I wrote that I usually do with my wife, Kelly Everett, as the Southwest Watson Sweethearts. About a town in Colorado named Georgetown, an old mining town. I was about to say up in the hills, but I think what's in Colorado is a little taller than hills.
Looking for my fortune in a mine. Sometimes I wonder why I ever even bother. Sometimes I wonder why I even try. When there's rich folks sitting pretty down in Boulder and a gal for me in Colorado Springs. But a miner gets no pity getting older, and my gal ain't got no golden wedding ring.
From there, go to a song written, but not yet officially recorded, by my friend Esther Rose, who I had been on the road with several times and knew her from just messing around in New Orleans. This is one of the first songs that I heard her play, essentially solo with a little bit of a backing band. And it got stuck in my head ever since. We should not be here. Let us
disappear. Oh, my love. Angels of the night, rising in the light. Oh, my love. We'll count them as they come until we see the dawn. Oh, my love. You're singing me your song. I try to play along. Oh, my love, it's you I'm singing to. No matter what you do. Oh, my love, thunder. Suddenly we awake, trapped in our mistake. Oh, my love, hear him knocking at the door. It's me he's looking for. Oh, my love, what are we doing here? Let us disappear, gone somewhere. Loving you's a sin, I'd do it all again.
Thunderbird. Master Rose has had several LPs come out in the past couple years, one that just came out recently. I recommend any or all of them. Here's one by another late friend of mine, Bob Reuter.
Always wanted to read a lot of books, but I wound up listening to records instead. Always wanted to write down my thoughts, but they're always jammed up too tight in my head. It don't matter what time it is, and it don't matter where I'm calling from. It's 4 a.m. here in Amarillo, Texas, and I don't remember what it is that I called for. Ever wondered what kind of people wind up broke down in motel airport bars? I know nothing about Amarillo, Texas. I just Never believed I could get this far, and I just pulled over to the side of the road to watch this thunderstorm roll in. Like they did back in old St. Louis, I guess that's where this whole thing began. Grainy black and white, it's a handheld camera just chucking all around. I know nothing about Amarillo, Texas, and I hit by the airport, could be any other town. Well, you said that you never run away, you said, and you said me and you come from two different worlds. It don't matter what you said. Ever seen a Midwest tornado run down a side street just like a damn old train? Stops all the cars on the Daniel Boone Expressway, and I can't find nothing to stop all of this rain. Well, I just pulled over to the side of the road to watch this thunderstorm roll in. Whoa. Like they did back in North St. Louis, I guess that's where this whole thing began. I guess that's where this whole thing began. I guess that's where this whole thing began.
Oh, that's live music. And using a string for a guitar strap. Well, fortunately, I'm moving to harmonica now anyway. I do one that I recorded at Focal Point recently with Big John out of the Big Tone record label from Bristol, Virginia, and Tennessee, who his solution for pandemic was to essentially take the Lomax approach and just go to people to record them rather than hoping touring bands would stop through Bristol to record at his place. And this song, commonly called Lost John, I cannot tell you where I first heard it or how I remember the lyrics, and I checked it to other versions in existence, and some of them I might have just made up. John's got on some funny shoes. It's the funniest shoes that you ever did see. Got a heel in the front and a heel in the back, so you never know which way John's gone. He's long gone. Oh, Lost John is sure long gone. On his head, no shoes on his feet. Bills his woman for his bread and meat. The woman says, "How much can he eat?" He says, 49 biscuits and a ham of meat. He's long gone from old Kentucky. Long gone, sure got lucky. Long gone, know what I mean? That's old Lost John from Bowling Green. Lost John's got him a funny car. It's the funniest car that you ever seen. There's an engine in the front and the engine in the back, so you never know which way John is gone. He's long gone. Oh, Lost John is sure long gone. He's long gone. Oh, Lost John is sure long gone. Lost John went him to a burlesque show, and he sat him down in the very first row. When the woman came out to do the dance, they hauled John off in an ambulance, and he's long gone from old Kentucky. Long gone, sure got lucky. Long gone, know what I mean? Oh, Lost John from Bowling Green. Yeah, Lost John. All right. If that song wasn't silly enough, I'm going to continue on the novelty segment. The song done by Otto Gray's Oklahoma Cowboys. Don't try it, because it can't be done.
Now folks, don't you say to yourself, I'm the best. There's nothing that I can do. You'll find there are many when put to the test. Just listen, I'll tell you a few. You can't hit a ball with the bat of your eye. Don't try it, 'cause it can't be done. You can't take a goose and make gooseberry pies. You try it, 'cause it can't be done. Oh, you might meet a beggar that never does beg, and you might raise a chicken without laying an egg. But you can't raise a cow from the calf of your leg. Don't try it, 'cause it can't be done. You can't sail a ship without getting aboard. Don't try it, 'cause it can't be done. Oh, you can't take the rattle out of a Ford. Don't try it, 'cause it can't be done. Oh, you might meet a barber that will show you just how to get a good shave from the blade of a plow. But you cannot get milk from a gentleman cow. Don't try it, 'cause it can't be done. No, not try it, 'cause it can't be done.
Maybe more of an advice song. I already busted up one knot. Just see if I can make this a little more uniform here. Ties that bind were just too binding. So here's another one of mine that I recorded on record, Two Different Worlds, and had some DJs tell me that until they read the liner notes, they thought it wasn't mine, and it was just a song that had always been. So spoiler alert, I wrote it and I Googled it to make sure it didn't already exist. So it's all mine.
For all your powder and paint, you still look the same. If that's what you're going for, you done it again. New fella hanging round makes it awful hard to say, am I still in your heart or am I just in your way? Oh, if I'm in your way, it's 'cause I've done you wrong. But if I'm in your heart, I was right all along. Fella hanging round makes it all hard to say, am I still in your heart or am I just in your way? Mm-hmm. guess I should have known. But your heart still ain't true. That new fella hanging round makes it awful hard to say, am I still in your heart, or am I just in your way? Oh, if I'm in your heart, you got nothing to hide. But if I'm in your way, I'll just step on aside. That new fella hanging round makes it all hard to say, am I still in your heart, or am I just in your way? That new fella hanging round makes it all hard to say, am I still in your heart, or am I just in your way?
Here's another one off of that forthcoming EP that I record at the Focal Point. Another one by my late friend Bob Reuter when he was still in his very punk rock days with the Dinosaurs. Knowing that I moved this song to banjo, might be rolling in his urn.
Hey, Buster Robin, I don't wanna go back into work today. Might sound crazy, I know. See that girl over there? Well, that's someone I know. Talk to her on this very here bus, and her name is Rose. Oh, I don't know, but it might be Rose. Oh, I don't know, but it might be Rose. Driver, take me back home. I don't want to be alone. I need someone this much I know, and it might be wrong. Ain't nobody trying to reach me on the telephone. Ain't nobody trying to reach me, though they know I'm home. Please phone, 'cause it might be
Rose. All right, well, here's one by Ms. Lacey J. Dalton. singer that I first learned about from listening to Gabriel on KDHX. And he would play one of her songs that was a duet with Bobby Bear called The Beer Drinking Christians. That one's kind of funny. But here's one that is certainly a little more cry time appropriate, called The Unsatisfied.
There's a river of sorrow that mankind has cried, and it runs like a torrent and blends with the tide. But I am not content with the peace that's prophesied. Of the unsatisfied. Now the willow can't bend, and the moon she can hide. But the oak tree will stand till it breaks in its pride. And I may look unbroken, but deep down inside, alas, I am one of the unsatisfied. And we walk among our brothers with a strange and far away look in our eyes. Deep within us cries. Some of us are poets, we'll dream until we die, till we're one with the spirit, we're unsatisfied. Now the north wind is my lover, she's always at my side. And the hawk's my little sister, just screaming at the sky. Afraid of God and naked, and stripped of all our pride. Spirit, we're unsatisfied. Till we're one with the Spirit, we're unsatisfied.
Yeah. Now let's pep it up again a little bit with a song by the once famous Carl T. Sprague, or Sprague, one of the first famous cowboy singers to be recorded. It's not really a cowboy song, it's a drinking song.
Last night I was out rather late, just on a bit of a spree. My wife for my coming home did wait, when I thought she would be asleep. But I found her in passion and tears. She said it's a sin and a shame. Both my eyes and my ears, and I thought I had better explain. Oh, the club meeting last night. Love of business, we sure had a sight. Love, don't think for a second I'm tight. Love, I only went down to the club. My boots I left down in the hall. As slowly I crept up the stairs, I kept very close to the wall so as to reach our room unawares. But before I got up to the door, somehow I got lost in the dark. You think for a second I'm night, love. I only been down to the club. She wept, she sobbed, and she cried. Said, I'm going back to my ma and pa. While on our mantle I lean, trying to enjoy my cigar. I said, just leave me alone for a while. I will buy you a pretty new dress. I saw her beginning to smile as she gave me one sweet kiss. You think for a second I'm tight, love. I've only been down to the club.
Oh, man, that one makes me laugh.
All right, another one in the Western vein. It's one of mine.
Often requested off of the Two Different Worlds album. I'll crack a beer to that. The song is called Cheyenne.
Thank you.
my sweet Cheyenne goodbye. My sweet Cheyenne goodbye. You took off as an eagle across the great divide. My sweet Cheyenne.
Getting awfully close to the end of the routine here. I think as long as the trains are running right. I'm going to do another one that I recently recorded up that EP forthcoming from the Focal Point that I wrote a long time ago. I don't remember where I wrote it. A little finger picky.
I would be the light at the end of the tunnel for you. Oh, if you only loved me, then I would be the light at the end of the tunnel for you. I keep my lamps a-burning. Keep my lamps a-burning. If you only loved me, then I would be the light at the end of the tunnel for you. Ship sailing over the horizon to you. Oh, if you only loved me, then I would be the ship sailing over the horizon to you. Keep my sails a-flying. Keep my sails a-flying. Oh, if you only loved me, then I would be the ship sailing over the horizon to you. Flower that would bloom every springtime for you. If you only loved me, then I would be the flower that would bloom every springtime for you. I keep my blossoms growing. Keep my blossoms glowing. If you only loved me, then I would be the flower that would bloom every springtime for you. Oh, if you only loved me, then I would be that ship sailing over the horizon to you. Oh, if you only loved me, then I would be the light at the end of the tunnel for you.
All right. Well, thank you all very much for virtually being here. I'm going to do one to commemorate the holiday today. It was originally done by Commander Cody and his Lost Planet Airmen. My name is Ryan Koenig, and I'd like to thank Sheldon and everybody very much for having me here. It's nice to look out at all these seats, even if they're not full.
I'm sitting alone on Saturday night, watching the Late Late Show. Bottle of wine, some cigarettes, and I got no place to go. I saw your other man today. He was wearing my brand new shoes. And I'm down to seeds and stems again, too. Well, I met my friend Bob today, coming up from Bowling Green. He had with him the prettiest gal I think I had ever seen. And I couldn't hold my tears because she looked just like you. And I'm down to seeds and stems again, too. Understand, I'm too far gone to try. Now these lonely memories, they're all that I can't lose. I'm down to seeds and stems again, too. My dog died just yesterday. He left me all alone. The finance company showed up today and they repossessed my home. But it's all just drops in the bucket compared to losing you. I'm down to seeds and stems again, too. I got those down to seeds and stems again, blues.
Thank you all very much and have a great evening.